These air shocks, they can lift, I think, around 3,000 pounds on just 80 PSI. The reason they can lift so much with such low pressure is because of the surface area of the diameter that these air jacks are made from. You can see they're pretty large.
They got a lot of girth to them.
I mean, they're just large.